Two households, both alike in dignity.
In fair Verona, where we lay our scene.
From ancient grudge, break to new mutiny.
Where civil blood makes civil hands unclean.
From forth the fatal lines of these two foes.
A pair of star-crossed lovers take their life.
Whose misadventured piteous overthrows.
Doth with their death bury their parents' strife.
The fearful passage of their death-marked love.
And the continuance of their parents' rage.
Which but their children's end not could remove.
Is now the 2 hours traffic of our state.
The which, if you with patient ears attend.
What here shall miss, our toil shall strive to make.
"'Tis well thou art not fish. If thou hast, thou hast been poor John. Draw thy tool. Here comes the house of Montague.
My naked weapon is out. Quirrell, I will back thee.
How? Turn thy back and run?
Fear me not!
No, Mary, I fear thee.
Let us take the law of our sides. Let them begin.
I frown as I pass by, and let them take it as they list.
Nay, as they dare. I will bite my thumb at them, which is a disgrace to them if they bear it.
Do you bite your thumb at us, sir?
I bite my thumb, sir.
But do you bite your thumb at us?
Is it the law of our size to say I?
No.
No, sir. I do not bite my thumb at you, sir. But I bite my thumb, sir.
Do you quarrel?
Quarrel, sir? No, sir.
If you do, I am for you. I serve as great a man as you.
No better.
Well, sir.
Say better. Here comes one of my master's kinsmen.
Yes! Better, sir!
You lie.
Kill him! Got it.
Fart fools! Put up that juice! You know not
What art thou drawn and among these heartless hinds? Turn even Benvolio look upon thy death.
I do but keep the peace. Put up thy sword, or help me manage to part these men.
What drawn in talk of peace? I hate the word as I hate hell. All Montagues and thee. Have at thee, coward!
Who the f*** is that?
It's
Webbit.
Give me a gun! Give me a gun!
Oh, well, we're supposed to call.
Okay, we just got a call on 527. McBee and, we heard about some ruckus going on here. We don't know exactly what it was, but it was some noise violation or something like that.
It was definitely a drug.
Something with drugs?
Oh, yeah.
Oh, I didn't even hear the whole call. Oh, well. So, we're here right now, and we're
armed and dangerous.
Hopefully armed and dangerous, huh?
Yeah, they got pot, weed, and marijuana.
Oh, man.
And guns.
Well, okay, we're here now. Doesn't look too bad right now, but then again, looks can be deceiving. So, let's park it here. Okay, let's do this, boys.
Look at that ass.
Let's go, let's
DC.
Go, let's go. Let's go.
There's DC. What an asshole.
Let's go. It's with
wow.
Fools. I'm thinking the basement, guys. I'm totally thinking the basement. Okay, hold on. On three, okay? On three, we're gonna open the door as fast as we can.
Yeah.
Ready? One. Hold on, let's knock to make sure.
Cops! Let us in!
3, 2, 1.
Take them out! Call backup!
Call them backup? Call backup? Oh, we need some backup here, we need some backup. Over, 527 McBee Road.
Hey, boys!
Hey,
oh my god. Oh dear. Come on, boys, let's go! We got backup! Hey, go in the bathroom! I was expecting you guys! Oh my god! Oh my god! Dude, get up! Get up, soldier! Get up! Oh, who the frick shot him?
Hey guys, we need to stop. You just shot me in the neck and I'm bleeding.
Did someone actually shoot him?
Oh my god, soldier!
He's down.
Wake up! Who the frick shot you?
Yeah.
Who shot us? Oh, fudge.
What?
Oh my god.
Don't touch my nipple.
Jason, you can have gay sex now.
What? Clubs, bills, and partisans, strike! Beat them down! Down with the captains! Down with the Montagues!
What noise is this? Give me my longsword, ho! My sword, I say, old Montague has come and flourishes his blade in spite of me.
Now, Billy Capulet, hold me not. Let me go. Yeah! Rebellious subjects, enemies to peace, profounders of this rebelled stained steel, will they not hear? What ho, you men, you beasts, throw your mistempered weapons to the ground, and hear the sentence of your moved prince. By thee, old Capulet and Montague, have thrice disturbed the quiet of our streets, crankered with peace to part your crankered heart. If you ever disturb our streets again, your lives shall pay the forfeit of the peace. You, Capulet, shall come along with me, and Montague, come you this afternoon, once more, on pain of death, all men at heart.
Do I'm for you. I serve a greater man as you.
No better.
Well, sir.
Let the bodies hit the floor. Let the bodies hit the floor. Let the bodies hit the floor. Let the bodies hit the.
Strike! Beat them down! Down with the Capulets! Down with the Montagues!
You idiot!
My sword, I say!
Nothing wrong with me! Three! Nothing wrong with me! Four! Nothing wrong with me! One! Something's got to give! Two! Something's got to give!